Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
The following is an eight-man ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Well, up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet, he's the real deal.
Strikers this industry has ever known.
He kicks like lightning. Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
You can feel the electricity in here tonight, gentlemen.
Just an infectious energy when Shinsuke's around.
The WWE fans love this entrance.
Byron, what are you doing? Byron, get off the desk.
Hold on.
That's the kicker's job.
Look, I'm trying to balance.
Get down.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Movie star, good looks, charismatic as the day is long, and tough as nails.
Definitely set to make an impact in WWE.
Well, remember, Knight has two decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE.
A Lucha Libre megastar now looking to dominate WWE.
I'd say there's a very good chance he'll do that.
And representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
It is time to pay respect to the boss of the street.
Santos Escobar does not play games.
Escobar is calm, steady, calculated, and does whatever he has to do to succeed.
This superstar possesses the smoothest tope suicida in the business. It hits you like an arrow straight from hell.
And he also possesses a phantom driver that will absolutely flatten you.
And you know, powered with bad intentions.
The bruiser of the brawling brutes.
And representing the brawling brutes from Birmingham, England,
exactly what you're getting with this guy.
That's a very different competitor than he was in NXT, that's for sure.
But fun to watch, nonetheless.
Butch ain't wrapped right, okay? He's not quite all there.
Yeah, but that's what makes him so dangerous.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy. Ready to pass judgment.
And representing the Judgment Day from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
A look of pure disdain on the face of Damian Priest.
Well, it's because he has passed judgment on the entire WWE Universe and has found them all unworthy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Well, love him or hate him, his career is off to an amazing start.
You're right, Saxton. This guy nearly ended the 800-plus day Universal title reign of Roman Reigns in just his third match. Question for you guys. How many folks can say they made their WWE debut across the ring from Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania?
You're right, Corey. Logan Paul accomplished something that few ever have.
And Rey Mysterio was the one who felt the honor.
Ugh.
Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
One of the best high flyers on the WWE roster.
And a man who never backs down from a fight.
Oftentimes, Mustafa Ali shows he's got more guts than brains, but he is all heart.
Well, Ali has faced a lot of adversity in his career, but the one thing we've learned is that Mustafa Ali never stops fighting.
Bell rings. Money in the Bank ladder match action underway. The winner of this match earns a guaranteed contract for the title of their choosing anytime, any place within the next year.
That's right. With the Money in the Bank, you can punch your ticket to the main event of WrestleMania or to a no-holds-barred.
for any of your opponents to do first.
Yeah, definitely easier said than done. Corey, can you even attempt to suggest that? And then when you go for a pin here, goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Point.
intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Money in the Bank, Logan Paul.